my name is Shravan Abhishek. I'm basically from Bangalore. I'm pursuing a course called JCHNP from Jet King Sivaji Nagar, Bangalore. Now I'll be demonstrating how to crimp a steel through cable. To demonstrate this practical, the required components are crimping tool, RJ45 connectors, cable stripper, and twisted pair cables. Take the twisted pair cables, remove the outer case, a minimum of 2.5 centimeters, and untwist the pairs. After untwisting the wires, I'll be arranging the wire in 568B standard color code. They are white of orange, white of green, blue, white of blue, green, white of brown, and brown. After straightening the cable, we have to take the crimping tool and we have to cut 1.5 centimeter of length. We have to make sure that the wire touches the face plate and the cable comes to the lock. Now we can see that the cable is halfway to the jack and touching the lock. Now I'll take a crimping tool. This side is the teeth where we can press the pins, and this side is a flat space where we can press the lock. Now I'll insert the RJ45 jack and we should press it hard. And now crimping is finished. Thanks for watching this video.